There seems to be a shift in where Americans want to live and work. It's an inward focus, literally. As companies and individuals who have been established on either coast are coming to Middle America. But why? For decades, major cities along the East and West Coast were known for growth and opportunity. It's a trend that's gaining more and more traction every year.
The reason people are leaving the two coasts predominantly, you know, they went there to get a good job. They went there because of the culture that they thought was there. They went there because they wanted a metropolitan type lifestyle. Now you fast forward to today and they're going, you know, it costs a lot of money. I really can't connect with my neighbor. And they've started to look inward to themselves, inward to our country, inward to the Midwest, and companies understanding that and looking to put their base of business in a community that is progressive yet provides that connectedness for their people. So we are definitely seeing momentum back to the Midwest.
An example of this is here, in northeastern Ohio. As a region that's historically been known as the Rust Belt community, Summit County is changing and is attracting both commerce and its workforce.
We decided to stay in Summit County because this is the home of Goodyear and it has been for 120 years. That's not a reason enough alone to stay here, but it's because this is the home of our innovation. This is the home of polymer and material science, and that's integral to our business. We employ about 3,000 people here, many of which are focused on our innovation. And because we have the resources here, the base to do that, this is a great place to expand on what we already have.
In order for communities to grow, we have to have all the partners at the table. So government's role in that is not to do it the way we've always done it, but to look at what we have and say, can we take that Rubik's Cube and twist it a bit so that we can move forward, so that we can stay progressive in our thinking, and that we can create an environment where people have the opportunity to grow their business, to raise their kids, to enjoy life, and have future opportunities.
Fetish Custom Critical plays a significant role in Summit County's growth through really our employment. We employ a large number of people in many different positions, from very entry-level high school education all the way up through team members who have PhDs and certainly graduate degrees. So when we hire people from outside of the region at Custom Critical, the one thing that I can tell you, it always is the case that after they've been here for a little while, they'll say they don't want to leave. Of course, the cost of living is great. The quality of life is second to none. And a public education, really terrific. They don't have to put their children into private schools in northeastern Ohio.
Summit County is built on the foundation of having a wonderful quality of life. Outstanding educational institutions, major art and music centers, stunning recreational destinations, and that's just scratching the surface. Top-notch medical facilities, job opportunities, and training to match make Summit County a common sense choice for anyone looking to relocate.
The quality of education here in Summit County is changing. It's becoming more relevant to what's out there in the workforce. We're starting with building those pipelines while students are still in high school. It's too late to wait while they're adults. So we're trying to get those soft skills built while they're in high school. And we partner with Ford Next Generation Learning to convert our high schools into college and career academies to do that. And the companies are actually very excited about partnering with us because they get to see the potential in these young people at an early age and then get to follow them through, whether it's earning a credential or going on to a post-secondary experience or directly into the world of work. Our students are better prepared because of these partnerships.
Thank you.
when people ask why the Midwest, I say where in the Midwest. I say Summit County, because we have it all. We have the lifestyle amenities, we have the resources for business, we have the progressive attitude about moving our community forward. So come see us. There's a place here where you can be a partner that brings culture and character and vibrancy to our growing economy here.
Summit County, big city progress with small town feel. To learn more, call or click today.